Betty Padera. I live at Apple Canyon Lake near Galena, Illinois. And I believe that congressmen should not receive a pension unless they have served 15 or 20 years in Congress. And after 30 years, they must retire and go on Medicare and buy their own supplement insurance, as most of us elderly have to. How would you change these rules so that the congressmen aren't getting away with such huge pensions?